Give it up for the awesome vibes of Miss Stephanie. That was incredible. That was incredible. Okay, there are two guitar amps sitting over here with nobody plugged in. What the hell's going on here?
Three now.
Are
you getting down?
Yeah. come every week and sing with us. What do you guys think? Yeah. Oh, you missed karaoke? Well,
now you got live karaoke.
Oh, it's gone?
It's gone? For the summer.
That's okay, there's real music on my third day. With real music. More funner.
Adam needs a drink.
Where's Mr. Brower? Mr. Brower! He's hiding in the back. Now they see me, now they know. Yeah, another drink for Adam, please, Mr. Adam, back there. Adam just flipped me the bird so I know the little bastard hears me. Oh, Anne wants a drink too there, Mr. Squirrel Face back there. Great job there. Look at Charles's new guitar. This is what happens when I go shopping for picks. Yeah, it's my fault, yeah. Yeah, I held him down, made him buy it. It's a hot looking piece, isn't it?
Wow.
It's got some incredible sound. It's very fortuitous that I didn't plug that guitar in the last couple months and sit in there. I might have brought it home and dealt with the wrath of it. The wrath of the wife, you know. But she's a third one. I'll survive.
You're down your last 30 stars.
Yeah, I'm down to my last 30 wives, too. Okay, who wants to hear Charles step out and show off his new thing here? He's putting my son in the car. He needs encouragement because he's so goddamn shy, you know.
No pressure.
Which one do you want?
Charles going to sing something
for us. Is Charles going to sing?
Awesome.
Oh,
Charles.
All right. Bring the rock.
Was this an angle?